Indianapolis police were called to this apartment building 2 weeks ago when neighbors heard a half dozen gunshots here in this stairwell and found a man shot to death. 24 hours, another woman was also shot and killed on the west side. Police now believe the same man committed both crimes.
On the morning of January 8th, a 21-year-old man was gunned down here at the Cloverleaf Apartments near Washington Street and 465 on Indy's west side. The victim, identified as Krishan Snelling, was rushed to a local hospital but quickly died from his injuries. The very next day, on January 9th, IMPD officers were called to a different west side apartment along 10th Street and found a second victim, that woman, Sean J. Samaria Scott, the mother of a 2-year-old boy, had also been shot and killed. From the very beginning, police did not think the murders were random, and detectives now say Demarion Moore is responsible for both crimes. Late last week, investigators tracked down and arrested the 26-year-old in Champaign County, Illinois. Court records have temporarily been sealed, so the motive for the two killings remains a mystery. It's also not clear how Moore knew the first victim, Snelling, but police reports show the suspect had previously dated the second victim.
Finally, the suspect made his initial appearance today in Illinois and is being held without bond pending extradition back to Indianapolis. Jesse Wells, CBS 4 News.